If you're wondering how I keep track of all the videos, it's pretty simple. I have a giant calendar on my wall. And today, I am going to cross off number 84.